Choosing a good host can be difficult, especially if you're not a web developer or more technical user, or if you're low on budget. In this case, GoDaddy may seem to be a very good WordPress hosting choice, but let's be honest, when it comes to GoDaddy's WordPress plans, they are surely neither the best nor the cheapest on the market. That's why you're here looking for alternatives. Hey there, I'm Anna at 10Web, a managed WordPress hosting platform powered by Google Cloud. In today's video, we're going hands-on with the best GoDaddy alternative, 10Web. We're going to do step-by-step comparison of GoDaddy's and 10Web's offerings and assure you that 10Web is the best WordPress hosting choice for every site creator. 10Web offers you a 14-day free trial with no credit card required, so sign up right now on 10web.io and check it out. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more hosting reviews like this. Also, in the comments down below, let us know whether you are a GoDaddy user or not. Now, let's get started. So, what do we know about 10Web and GoDaddy? 10Web is a fully managed WordPress hosting platform powered by Google Cloud, while GoDaddy is a shared hosting provider. As you surely know, shared hosting providers have a lot of drawbacks in terms of low website speed, bad neighboring effects with security, performance issues, and lack of customer support. But 10Web, as a managed WordPress hosting platform, solves all these common shared hosting issues even at lower prices than some of the shared hosting companies do. With Google Technology Partnership, 10Web brings state-of-the-art technologies to WordPress, ensuring the highest possible quality and performance. You can check out 10Web with its 14-day free trial with no credit card required, so sign up right now and test 10Web together with us. GoDaddy is well known in the hosting space. It is considered one of the world's leading domain registrars. While known for domain, email, and shared hosting services, GoDaddy offers options for virtual and dedicated servers as well. They have three shared hosting solutions: Linux plans using cPanel, Windows plans using Plesk, and WordPress hosting. But in today's video, we're going to focus only on their shared WordPress hosting plan, which is the most popular. GoDaddy offers you a money-back guarantee, so you can request a full money refund for annual plans with 30 days of purchase. But keep in mind that you will have to go through some paperwork to get your money back. Now, time to go over all of the components one by one. The first comparison ground is infrastructure. As I already said, 10Web is a fully managed WordPress hosting platform. This means that your website is stored on a separate, fully isolated container, and there is no danger that a neighboring site will affect the performance and quality of your website. 10Web's hosting is powered by Google Cloud, which allows your website to gain 99.99% uptime, super secure network, and high-performing server infrastructure. 10Web uses Google's best servers, SSDs, Nginx, fast CGI caching, LXD containers, PHP 7.4 to provide high-performing server infrastructure. You're also able to choose from 8 data centers from 4 continents. This will minimize the distance your website data travels between the user and the server, resulting in much faster and secure websites. In case of GoDaddy, a few years ago, they started to migrate the majority of their infrastructure to AWS in a multi-year deal, but not including the domain names. Their platform is optimized for WordPress, including features like load balance servers, and their server uptime guarantee is 99.9%. GoDaddy provides a premium DNS management tool and double processing power and memory, but only for Ultimate plan. And here you can see one of the main drawbacks of GoDaddy. You just can't get the same level of performance with GoDaddy lower-end service packages. Now let's jump to speed. The first key highlight is the load speed difference. Any website hosted on GoDaddy loads in 3 seconds. While in case of 10Web, the load speed is just 0.8 seconds. We have even conducted a case study in our latest video. I will put the link down in the description below so that you can check it out. The desktop page speed score for GoDaddy was 79, while mobile page speed score was 66. Guys, these results are in the middle range. While 10 Web's desktop page speed score was 100 and 93 for mobile page speed score. These should be your desired page speed score indicators, and these high results are due to 10 Web's exclusive speed optimization feature. 10 Web guarantees that any website built with one of the 10 Web's templates and hosted on 10 Web will automatically get a 95 plus page speed score. This is a fully automated solution, including high-performance hosting, smart hosting configuration, image optimization and lazy load, JS and CSS minification, and much more. Both hosts offer one-click migration tools. If you migrate your website to 10 Web from another hosting with just one click, it will automatically get a 95-plus page speed score. You can also migrate your website to GoDaddy WordPress hosting with just one click. You can move it to your domain name or put it on a temporary one. Then you need to do a quick review and you're ready to publish. Now let's talk about the website builder. GoDaddy Website Builder is more like a separate service, so you need to pay separately for it. It enables its users to create online shops and websites, also manage appointments, social media, and email marketing all in one spot. They help you to grow your online presence with GoDaddy Insight, data crunching smart tech that offers you advice tailored to your business. But the drawback of GoDaddy's website builder is that it's not tailored for WordPress, which makes it very difficult to manage and develop WordPress websites. Besides, that builder has limited capabilities for WordPress in comparison to 10 Web. 10 Web provides you a drag and drop website builder based on Elementor, which is already included in the pricing plan. You're able to arrange your layouts, choose from a variety of design elements, and create extreme responsive experiences. 10 Web also allows you to adjust your content automatically to all types of screens and resolutions. It's a fully customizable solution where you can design your website and edit your header and the footer with an advanced front-end editor. Additionally, you're welcome to choose from 40 plus mobile friendly and designer made website templates, 40 plus premium widgets, which is the powerful combination of Elementor and premium 10 Web widgets, and 50 plus premium plugins like Photo Gallery, Slider, Form Maker, designed for every need. So as you see, with 10 Web, you will have all in one website builder. Now it's time to talk about the backup solutions. GoDaddy provides daily backups with one-click restore. Every night you're able to backup your website, files, databases, everything, and keep all that safe for a full month. There's also a scheduled or on-demand backup option. You can set any time you want for your automatic backups. GoDaddy's website backup works with any type of hosting provider, and getting started is as easy as connecting your website FTP or SFTP, and they sell it for $3.95 a month. 10 Web's backup solution is a real-time differential backup, which automatically backs up your website and keeps it in a very secure AWS S3 storage space. The system saves only the changes made since the last full backup, and it works fast without affecting WordPress performance. You always have the chance to restore your data from the last 1,000 backup points, and you're also able to automatically schedule your backup. And of course, all this backup solution comes with all the 10 Web plans. Now let's look at the security systems of 10 Web and GoDaddy. 10 Web is specialized in providing security services to WordPress users. Our security service has built-in login limitations, a way to scan for vulnerabilities and file changes, DDoS protection, and a scan and repair for hacked sites. Plus, you get constant monitoring, support, malware, and vulnerability scans. With the help of 10 Web Security Service, you're able to scan your website yourself for vulnerabilities and get comprehensive reports about all the security issues and SQL injections. There are also free website audits that are conducted automatically, but 10 Web's security team does manual checkups as well. And our 24/7 system administration team is always there for the security of your website. 10 Web offers a free one-click SSL with the Let's Encrypt integration for any website hosted at 10 Web, and with all the plans, it comes absolutely free and renews automatically. GoDaddy offers security services including DDoS protection, 24/7 server monitoring, malware scannings and removal, but only for the Ultimate and e-commerce plans. GoDaddy also offers a free SSL certificate, but again, only for Ultimate and e-commerce plans. Pricing comparison comes next. So 10web offers managed WordPress hosting at the price of shared hosting. Our annual pricing starts at $10 a month for one website, and it can go as low as $6 per website in case you host 10 or more websites at 10web. GoDaddy's base plan is $9.99 a month with renewal. Then comes the electronic commerce plan, which is $24.99 a month again with renewal. And if you want to host 5 or more websites at GoDaddy, you will have to check out pro plans, which start at $55 a month. All GoDaddy plans are equipped with the user control of cPanel or Plesk if you prefer. You can easily install and set up popular web applications for blogging and e-commerce. In contrast, 10web offers site management from one dashboard. 10web's dashboard allows users to install and automatically update WordPress core, themes, and plugins from the most intuitive dashboard. SEO service, backup service, security scanner are included in the dashboard as well. You're also able to build, host, and manage all of your websites from a single dashboard with a few clicks. Let's also talk about the Image Optimizer, which is an additional feature of 10web. Image Optimizer will help you to speed up your website up to 3 times. It will automatically optimize the images uploaded to your WordPress site and make them 10 times lighter with up to 90% image compression without quality loss. The last feature in our list is SEO Service. GoDaddy WordPress SEO plugin will walk through your pages and automatically handle your basic SEO needs so Google can find your site, while 10web SEO service will allow you to improve your website's structure and content to rank higher. Custom metadata, XML sitemap, canonical URLs, knowledge graphs are the features included in the service. There is also an option to check for the length of your URL to make sure that it is optimized for the best SEO results. If you buy GoDaddy shared WordPress hosting plan, you get exactly what you pay for a common shared hosting platform, even less. But why choose GoDaddy? Why even choose shared hosting? If you can choose 10web, which is a fully managed WordPress hosting platform powered by Google Cloud and offers all these essential features with quality performance and super fast website speed at affordable prices like shared hosting providers do. As I already said, 10web offers you a 14-day free trial with no credit card required, so you can check out all these crucial features that we were talking about yourself. If this video was helpful, let us know by liking and subscribing to our YouTube channel. Also share with us in the comments down below whether you have already used GoDaddy or not. So take care, and I'll see you in another video.